Wait a minute. What the hell just happened? Boy, hit the ball. Study long, study wrong. Let's go. You done fucked up now. Got a little hot. Started feeling yourself. Boy. See, that was your first mistake. Want to know what the second one was? I tell you. You forgot the most important thing about your dad. He's a bad motherfucker. Good news. It's hereditary. Here. Try it with this. His name's Jim Kelly. Made from the toughest fucking wood in the Amazon. Yours now. Come on, Q. Don't worry about him. Yo, this man's just a little overdrawn and a lot overdue. Praise God he's remembered to come by here and pay his tithes this evening. Ain't that right? Nigga, don't hand that shit to me. I look like a deacon to you. Get that shit to my boy. Go on, pocket it, Q. Nigga, you trying to front? Stand up, Q. That's your money. This man's gonna give you what's yours. That woman is gonna tap dance on my last nerve. God damn. I know you know that's right. Reminds me of your mama. Me and your grandma used to live in a single wide at the end of some old dark back road. I hated that ghetto ass home. Your mama, she came over once. Man, your granny loved her. She never cooked damn thing except when your mama come over. When she show up. Anywhere, just quit some bullshit bag boy job and your mama felt some kind of way about it. Boy, she came out swinging. She looked right at me and said, you ain't going nowhere. You live at a dead end. Your life is at a dead end. Ain't it a bitch? Probably ain't helped that she found endo under my mattress, but fuck that. We here, ain't we, boy? You with me, son?